experiences with that, do you, Mattheo? Just trying to diffuse the tension.
Promise, Maddie, I'll change, I'll grow, I'll be better. I don't deserve you, but I love you. Please, when I go to college, move with me. Marry me. Have my babies.
Think up, now stop, and let your homeboy hit it. Beat it, beat it, beat it, beat it, beat it, beat it.
Oh, Steven, there's one more thing I had to mention.
What is it?
I love you. Bye.
If I do it, will you admit you have a crush on me? I do not have a crush on you!
Remember when I was in the dojo and I told you I didn't have any feelings for Jack? I kind of do.
If you catch me when I think I'm in.
Now when you left, it wasn't right, yeah. I took a left, swerved, and I took a right, yeah.
You're so cute. You're mine.
Jacob, do you want to go to the store?
Why'd you call me Jacob? You never call me Jacob. Am I in trouble?
Babe, So this guy just DM'd me and said that he would send me $100 if I sent him a picture of my foot.
Why?
I don't know, but I did it.
What?
Okay. Yeah, it was $100.
Are you kidding me?
No.
He better be kidding.
Babe, it was $100.
This is my foot.
Tyler!
This is my foot.
It's not a big deal, it's just a picture of my foot.
No, it's my foot. Only I get to see it.
What?
Yeah. Next time, take a picture of my foot instead.
Nothing, I'm just here with my friend. What are you doing?
Your friend? What do you mean your friend?
My friend.
I'm not your friend.
Oh my god.
Who are you talking to?
My friend. It's just a prank.
Welcome. Voice activation required.
Thor.
Access denied.
Thor, son of Odin.
Access denied.
God of Thunder.
Access denied.
Strongest Avenger.
Access denied.
Strongest Avenger.
Access denied.
Damn you, Stark. Point Break.
Welcome, Point Break.
My darling, know that.
Hi, Bunny.
Plum Fox.
You know you love me.
Do I know that? Yes. Yes, I do.
Damn!
I can keep a secret, kid. Yeah. But my mind on your body and your body on my mind.
Silly, I go here.
You go where?
You know I had a law. Harvard. We law school. It's gonna be
all right. You got into Harvard Law?
What, like it's hard? I like shiny things, but I...
I think, maybe. Hold on, I'll try to give it another go.
I think we should get a divorce.
What are you doing?
Just practicing.
Why are you already planning your hypothetical divorce?
I don't know. I'm 22. I think I'm having a quarter life crisis.
You don't even have a girlfriend.
Hypothetically divorce me.
Okay, then I'm hypothetically taking half of your assets.
Well, you didn't sign the hypothetical prenup. Is it?
It's called a prenup, right?
Yeah, it's a prenup. And you did hypothetically sign one, so.
Who the fuck is this guy?
I'm his hypothetical lawyer in this divorce case.
Well, then I'm taking the hypothetical kids. So, right? We can get those, right?
Yes, we can definitely get the hypothetical kids. Don't worry about it.
Who the fuck is this hypothetical nerd? Fucking idiot, glass-wearing nerd.
Wow, that is a lot of hypothetical insults.
This is my hypothetical lawyer, and we have been hypothetically sleeping with each other, so.
How could you hypothetically do this to me?
Because you hypothetically are an alcoholic.
Yeah, yeah.
you were dead. Every time she moves on, she says.
Trenches and you're under fire, I will cover you. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me.
Ready, Fred?
Ready, George.
Bottoms up.
Ready?